Today we'll be unboxing Nickelodeon slime. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 containers, but only 5 slime? Huh? That's because there's sparkling add-ins. It also comes with strawberry scented slime, mint scented slime, blueberry scented slime, raspberry, and grape. So here is how I got it. I think the original price was $5 and I got it only for $2.50. Such a good deal. And there's different colors, even raspberry and strawberry do not match, so it makes me really happy. Anyway, let's open it. Pre-made slime. I have scissors. Where to start first? Maybe we can open up the sparkling add-ins first. It's like a jello pack. So there is this plastic thing where you have to cut it, or you can just peel it off of your hands, but it's easier if you cut it. There. And now we can get this one out, and the grape. We'll open that next. So it's just a container. And it comes with really fun add-ins. Glitter and beads. He has a strong smell for some reason. How about this? Grape. Let's feel it. It's really nice. I'm gonna show you some sound. It's really cool. It's purple, but kind of looks blue on camera, but it's way more dark. It's really cool slime. And it smells like grape. If you want to see something else grape scented, then go to the Happy Meal toys, and they could be grape scented. So we got grape slime. It's nice slime. Before I review this one, 8 out of 10, I would be thinking more things, but the container is a really nice color. This would be an 8 out of 10 too. I'm not a big fan of the grape scent. That's my opinion. Next we have the mint scented slime. It looks blue on camera, but it's actually like a mint color. What is wrong with this camera? Nothing changed. But this is mint scented slime. I love mint scented. Let's smell it first. Oh my god. But it tastes like toothpaste. It does taste like toothpaste. Anyway, let's do some ASMR. Blue slime? It's mint. Yeah, the color doesn't really do good. Anyway, it's probably... Oh, it makes fart sounds. 9 out of 10. It's really good. I love mint, but toothpaste? Next, we have raspberry. See it? It's very easy to grab out. It's not that sticky. It smells like blueberry instead. It smells like blueberry muffins. Let me poke it. So that was a raspberry. Let's do the fart. It's like a flower. maybe better. This will be a 7 out of 10. I don't really like the scent. Next, we have blueberry. That's what the raspberry smelled like. What if this smelled like raspberry? Oh my god, this just smells like slime. Not like blueberry, it's just slime. It's scentless. Anyway, let's just do some ASMR. Yeah, this time it actually showed its color, almost 100%. It's really satisfying. 6 out of 10. Yeah, it just smells like slime. Just slime. Not blueberry, it's just slime. And last but not least, we have one of the most popular fruits, strawberry. Yes, I love the smell of strawberries. How does it smell like? It's a little hard to get out. Oh my god, I do not like that. It smells like glue. I'm pretty sure these did not contain glue. This one's awfully sticky. Scent? Ew. Do you want to add some fun add-ins? Comes with a free container. Do you want glitter? Do you want beads? I'm only gonna go with the glitter. Put it into the slime. That's enough. Do you hear that crunch noise? I love that noise. It's really satisfying. Now this can just be cupcake icing with sprinkles. It's really fun slime now. When you add glitter to anything, it just looks so pretty in my opinion. It's really cool. So I'm still gonna give this an 8 out of 10. Yes. Anyway. This is not going there. Switch him out. Put that there. The lid isn't that necessary. It's not slime. But it's a good container. 8 out of 10. And now we can put some into which slime? The containers aren't that good. Blue, mint, raspberry, or grape. I think I'm going to go with the blue one, this one. Okay, so we can get the blue back out. For some weird reason, it just got a little bit melted. Anyway, let's put some beef in it. Eesh. Eesh. Coal. That's enough. I want to save it for more slimes. You can put a little glitter. I really want to save some of this. Now it's a party slime. Confetti maybe. Anyway, what if you could put the bead into a necklace? Do they have holes? Yes. So instead of putting them in the sun, you can also put them on a thread to make a necklace. Let's collect some more glitter. fun and amazing slime. Anyway, who made it to the tops? The mint slime did. Yay! Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to like or smash that like button and tell me. That's how you tell me you like more slime content. Anyway, don't forget to subscribe and like.